Noah pulled off his act as Eli Love and rocker Rick Springfield perform for the first time on TV. Check it out. They ought to kill off Dr. Noah Drake and have Rick Springfield do a rock and roll storyline. Anyway, Noah's definitely rocking. I got email from you guys saying, please, not enough. Anyway, the Life Beat concert, I just loved it. It was just great. And it raised money, too. And speaking of raising stuff, oh, my Lord, it's all...